Google has launched a few sets of headphones in its time. The Google Pixel Buds were its first foray into the true wireless space, though. Those are some great headphones, but they have a high price to match their high quality. Now, the company has introduced a cheaper version known as the Google Pixel Buds. The moniker matches up with the nomenclature it uses for its budget-oriented smartphones, such as the Google Pixel 4a. As one would expect, the Pixel Buds look a lot like the main Pixel Buds, but cut out some features to get the price down. In this video, we'll give you everything you need to know about the Pixel Buds. Now let's say about the design and features of the Google Pixel Buds. As you may have noticed, the Google Pixel Buds look identical to the second gen Pixel Buds. In fact, they are identical, save for the new dark olive color option offered with the A series model. The part that rests in the rear is also no longer black, but the same color as the buds themselves. The lack of design changes means you get the same touch-sensitive surfaces that allow you to single, double or triple tap for various actions. You can also long press to activate Google Assistant, which will accept voice commands through the buds and then transmit them to your connected smartphone. However, you lose out on swipe support. This means you can't swipe up or down to lower or raise the volume. To do that without touching your phone, you'll need to use Google Assistant voice commands, "Hey Google, turn up the volume." All in all, it will be very difficult to tell the difference between the Google Pixel Buds A and the main Pixel Buds just by looking at them. However, there are some considerable differences happening inside. If your main concern is sound quality, you'll be happy to know the Pixel Buds A should sound just as good as the Pixel Buds. Both models have the same 12mm dynamic speaker drivers with two beamforming microphones. There's even the same vent to allow outside noise to flow through and prevent that swimmer's ear feeling. The adaptive sound feature of the main Pixel Buds is also supported. This automatically alters the music volume depending on the noise level of your environment. There are also bass boost features for that extra oomph. In certain respects, the Pixel Buds are better than the main Pixel Buds. There are some caveats, though. Interestingly, Google is using an upgraded chipset in the Google Pixel Buds. This new hardware allows each earbud to connect independently to your phone. This differs from the main Pixel Buds, which forces one bud to connect to the phone and the other to connect to the other bud in a chain. This updated processor also should create a stronger connection with your phone, which should prevent audio dropouts more often. In a way, these upgrades make the Pixel Buds better than the regular buds. But what do you lose out on? One of the biggest omissions is wireless charging. Battery life should be the same across both models, though, as should their wired charging speeds. There's also no internal LED charging indicator for the case, the external one stays. Attention alert switch notifies you with a chime. If there are dogs barking, babies crying, sirens, etc. are also not supported here. The regular Pixel Buds are $179, which is not cheap. Thankfully, the Google Pixel Buds are much more affordable at $99/£99/€99. They come in two colors, the classic clearly white and the new dark olive. Pre-orders are open now for the United States and Canada directly from Google. The company expects shipments to arrive for customers on June 17th. For more information on availability in your specific country, check out your localized version of the Google Store. So that was all about the Pixel Buds from Google. The buds come with a great audio and at a pricing. The original buds came at a high price. The old days of Google where they don't know how to price their products have gone. Cause now all products came in a very aggressive pricing. This makes them to increase their sales and we as buyers can buy this instead of other options from Huawei or Apple. So that much for the video. If you like the video, please hit the like button and also support us by subscribing the channel and turn the notifications on. So that much for now. Till we see in the next video, this is Ahand and you are watching Techno AS. I will catch you in the next one.